You must be a hunter. Very sorry. The incense must have masked your scent. Good, good. I've been waiting for one of your ilk. These hunts have everyone all locked up inside, waiting for it to end. It always does, always has, you know, since forever. But it won't end nicely, not this time. Even some folks hiding inside are going bad. The screams of women folk, the stench of blood, the snarls of beasts, none of them's too uncommon now. Yharnam's done for, tell ya. But if you spot anyone with their wits about them, tell them about this here Erden Chapel. They'll be safe here. The incense wards off the beasts. Spread the word. Tell them to come on over, if you wouldn't mind. I know I shouldn't be asking you, but if you happen upon someone while hunting, tell them about this here Erden Chapel, if they seem worth being told, that is. Oh, and I do sincerely hope they are. I know I shouldn't be asking. If you happen upon... If they seem... Oh, and I...
is close. It will be a long hunt tonight. If the beasts loom large and threaten to crush your spirits, seek a holy chalice, as every hunter before you has. A holy chalice will reveal the tomb of the gods, where hunters partake in communion. Most of the holy chalices and the few were lost again. But if the old one of the holy chalices is worshipped in the valley hamlet, yet the town is in disarray. It was burned and abandoned for fear of the scourge. Home now only to beasts. The perfect place for a hunter, wouldn't you say? One of the holy chalices, a town of beasts.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Very well. Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes. Good hunter, may you find your worth in the waking world.